Hey, do you want to be a part of this multinational technology cooperation? If so, this video is going to be the right video for you. Freshers Now is back with another IBM recruitment video. So if you want to know about the IBM internships for 2021, stay tuned till the end and do not miss any of the details which I am going to be listing out, because this internship is going to be a lasting internship and a great opportunity for you to take a chance to increase your professional careers. So if you want to read about the internship details on your own, please don't forget to click on the link which is placed in the description box, because it will be redirecting you directly to the page where you can read all of the eligibility criteria for yourself. And likewise with the details itself, you need to have the links to apply, right? So don't just run around for searching for the links to apply, because Freshers Now has got you. Freshers Now page will give you the details for IBM internship plus the links to directly apply, all of this at same place. And if you want to know more about the internships like these from various other multinational companies, don't forget to join us through Telegram, because our Telegram channel will give you regular job updates instantly. Click on the link from the description box and join us directly. Now, without further ado, we would be now heading over to the eligibility criteria section from the official website itself. So as you can see, the intern is for a software developer. So whoever is interested in building up software or building up with technologies, increasing your professional career in technologies, click on with the criteria which I'm just mentioning. And if you're interested, so you can start applying. How is your role going to be and what are the responsibilities? As an intern, as a software developer in IBM, you would be responsible for ensuring that the software components which are being developed, debugged, knowing about all of the issues and how to solve them, being under the verification process, and also making your software or the software which is being developed be ready for the integration, and also to bring solutions, help the organization to improve their businesses and take up a high scale in the marketplace. What are the responsibilities that you have to fulfill? Because as an ideal candidate that they're looking for is these responsibilities for their fulfillment: to build and test Java-based software and server-side software which is using various other technologies, and build and support REST API, and experience with Docker, OpenShift, etc., problem determining and also debugging it, knowing with quick solutions, working on time management, and having the interpersonal skills as well. Here you can just see the introduction of IBM. So as I've already said, IBM has its own marketplace in around the world, and here are the required professional and technical expertise, which means candidate should have these unless and until you can't step in as an intern. Experience in software development using Core, Java, J2EE or a Unix platforms, experience with consuming web services. You have to understand HTML5, XML, and also JavaScript. Next, you have to have understanding about object-oriented designing, programming languages, database, etc., and exposure to Unix platforms, software engineering skills, strong analytical and debugging skills. You should also have good communication and teamwork skills as well. Interpersonal skills are considered to be a mandatory skill. And then the preference will be given to those if you have awareness of the cross-browser compatibility issues and debugging skills. You have to be working in various other service sectors, exposure to automation frameworks, what are the different patterns or trends which are emerging in the markets. So all of this is going to be a plus or an advantage to your profile if you are applying. And required education is just a bachelor's degree. But on another note, preference would be given to those who have your master's. So that is going to be an additional weightage. So if you're willing to apply, you can just head over to the next section. Here you have just the outline where your place of posting for your job is going to be in Kochi, Kerala. And this is a full-time job or a full-time internship. And early professional track, there is nothing like that, and there is no travel required as well. And your position in IBM is just going to be as an intern. If you want to apply, just you can click here, apply to the jobs. It will be redirecting you to this particular page, which they will be asking you to sign in. Now, if you have your Facebook, if you have your LinkedIn account, or if you have your Twitter, you can just directly connect your account to that and sign in, or you can put on your email and password and then sign in. If you don't at all have an account in IBM, don't worry, because they have given that option also for creating account. Just click on don't have an account yet, and then it will be taking you to this particular page, and you have to agree to all the conditions which they have given you. Then you can start creating a new account, put your password, select a question, and then you can continue. Likewise, you will be logging into IBM's account. So if you have any other queries, don't forget to place them in the comment section, because we are here for you to answer your queries. And for more videos like these, for all your career related and increasing your professionality, stay tuned for Freshers Now by clicking on the subscribe button which is placed below. And thank you so much for watching.